WVU is extending its indoor mask mandate. According to a release sent out this morning by the university, the mandate will now run through October 20th to everyone inside of a building on campus, regardless of vaccination status. University says of today, nearly 75% of employees, 79% of students on the Morgantown campus have been vaccinated from COVID-19.